FlowSense in LG gas and electric dryers. What do you guys know about this? Well, that's what we're going to be talking about in the upcoming workshop at Appliantology this coming Sunday, March 28th at 7 p.m. Eastern Time. I'm going to show you how to get there. It's super easy. This is open to the public. Whether you're a tech member at Appliantology or not, you are welcome to come and attend this workshop where we're going to be talking about and unpacking this whole FlowSense feature that messes up a lot of techs. Come over to appliantology.org. Up at the top, you're going to see a red notice. It's clickable. You can click it and get to it. Over here, there's another notice for it. You can click that. Down here, another red notice. You can click that. It's a calendar event over here in the upcoming events. You can click any one of those links. I'm going to click one now. We're going to go to the calendar event page, show you how to register for it, give you a little brief description. We're going to be breaking down that FlowSense feature, how they function, how they malfunction, troubleshooting pitfalls to look out for. We're also going to look at how the gas ignition systems in LG FlowSense dryers differs from the gas ignition systems that we're more used to. That's the split coil system. We've got another webinar on that, by the way, separate webinar. But we'll be comparing and how the FlowSense gas ignition system differs from the split coil system. We're going to unpack all that stuff. We're going to get into how to read schematics and troubleshooting skills. Even if you don't work on many of these, the stuff we're going to be talking about this coming Sunday, March 28th, 7 p.m. Eastern Time, is going to be useful to you on any other job that you're on. So let me show you how to get there, how to register for it. We're using Zoom, kind of become a web standard right now. So super easy, two-step process. Click here to register. Just click that link. It's going to open this page. You'll fill in your information, then click register down here, and the link to attend will be automatically sent to you. Arrive early, about 15 minutes early is all it takes. We're going to start right at 7 p.m. Eastern Time. So that means you need to adjust for your time zone accordingly. So look forward to seeing you guys then.